solve your problem to your satisfaction. I'm going to make him an offer he can't refuse. Listen, I never lie to my friends. So this is what you're going to do. Talk to Fintari tomorrow yourselves. Let him ask you for the money, but do not pay and do not in any way quarrel with him. Let him know that you have to get the money and that you're going to send me as your messenger. Let him know you're willing to pay the full amount and do not bargain. I'll go to his house.